My name is Christina Barry, and I've been working now at British Council for 10 years, maybe 11, yeah.
Okay, what kind of word do you think it is?
Adverb.
What I really like about teaching is the chance of always like reinventing yourself, and every year with new students and new classes, and you just focus on different things every time. It can be so creative because you're always changing what you want to teach, and you're always improving and getting better at what you do. One of the things that actually I really, really love about the British Council is this opportunity to kind of carry on improving, and there are plenty of chances here that we get to develop as teachers, as professionals. We often organise, I'm actually involved in organising training sessions so that with my colleague from the other centres in Italy. And it is really nice to just learn from one another and see, you know, what other people have been working on, and adding that to our range of, for example, my range of experiences. It's a job that's very, you know, sociable. If you have a problem or if you have an issue with something, you can just ask the colleagues. There's always somebody who's lived through it or has an activity or something that they can help you with. So I really like that. It's really, really fun to work here.